Hi, everyone. Welcome back to Ask the Instructor, presented by Campus Mortgage. Today's question is, what is required if the base salary is not supported by year-to-date or prior year's income? Great question. As a senior underwriter, here are my thoughts. The customer will provide a pay stub showing year-to-date earnings. The earnings must be itemized to show income earned from base salary to include paid time off, holiday, and other base pay. If the year-to-date average is not equal to or greater than the base salary, an explanation from their employer will be required. The lender will require a written verification of employment. Examples of acceptable reasoning are current pay raise, leave of absence paid at lower than normal salary or non-paid, or a teacher not paid 12 months out of the year. This concludes our one-minute video. As always, don't forget to download our course catalog at campusmortgage.org.